President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has attended the opening of new electrical substation in Gakh district. Chairman of Azereshik Open Johnstock Company Babar Zaev informed the head of state about the substation. The substation will ensure a supply of electricity to about 9,000 consumers in the district. President Ilham Aliyev launched the substation.